It was a big brown bear.
You're just in time to help me bake some cakes for Mrs. Squirrel's party.
Oh, are you a baker?
Oh-ho! I bake pies and bread and cake. The most wonderful things are what I make. And every bite is a luscious treat. Oh, I'm the baker who can't be beat. Come on, let's go.
And he led Johnny to the bakery shop. He tied a white apron around Johnny's waist and said, "Now sift the flour, beat the eggs, add the sugar, the milk, vanilla."
"Oh, good work, Johnny,"
said the bear as he took the cakes out of the oven.
"Since you've been such a fine helper, here's a party cake for you. Now, when you bite into it, you'll find a big surprise. Goodbye now, and thanks, Johnny."
How delicious it looks. I wonder what can be inside. I can't wait to see the surprise. And he bit into the cake.